The Diamondbacks and the Mets at Chase Field Monday. Welington Castillo off the bereavement list delivers the ribby single, bottom one off Bartolo Colon, part of a three-run inning for the Snakes. Now 4-1 top for Colon at the plate, and check this out. This is his first career walk in his 282nd career plate appearance. No player had ever gone longer without a free pass. Now 5-2, bottom five. One on, one away for Brandon Drury. Off Eric Adell. Ribby double makes it 6-2. Now 7-2, bottom six. Castillo once again. 4-for-4 up to this point. Arizona rolling. They lead 8-2. It's now 8-5 by the bottom of the eighth. But Yasmany Tomas on an 0-2 pitch sends that one into the seats. Two-run shot to make it 10-5. Arizona goes on to win 10-6 as the Diamondbacks remain the only Major League club Bartolo Colon has never defeated. Robbie Ray has given up just one earned run in 17 innings in three career starts against the Mets for a .53 ERA. Noah Syndergaard goes for the Mets on Tuesday. He'll be opposed by Braden Shipley.